concept. So skincare and apothecary stuff. So skincare and candles. Mm-hmm. How many candles have we got then?
Six.
Seven.
Of our own, and then we still got some.
Of that, we have ones, three of them. Three sets.
So just thinking whether there'd be any way of doing like candles separately on those pull-out ones, or if we've got our 6 cents, so 2, 4, 6, have like the candle back stock there, and then like the front one, so you've got candles to take, candle in the dome.
Some of the people are going to pick up a dome from there, because it's going to be about there, so that's going to be a bit awkward. Do you want me to put a pallet wood thing onto this first, or are you just drilling straight in?
Just going to drill straight in with concrete screws. Then this unit can go further across here. Then
I'd probably keep it as it is. It's not that bad. But maybe
I'll
just move that.
Just stepping space into there.
No, because that's enough. I didn't, because it was closer on it, so that's enough for people to stand here. But maybe that, well, that actually can't jump over that.
Right.
That's fine.
Because what could always happen is that this could come. The kind of.
No, I'd still have that little bit of gap set later. I'll just take the shells out, fully fitted.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, the tool station must be laughing with us.
one for yourself now. Okay. Yeah, no worries. There's just something that's a bit of like inspiration as to what can be done with the bags. Yeah. No worries at all. So we've got two styles of the vases. We've got one that is a bit more of a bulb shape and one that is more of a jar shape with a wider opening. Bring you a bit closer. That sander, he's took more off it than I thought.
It's strong.
No, this is rugged brown now. Let's see.
No, rugged brown is fine, yeah, if you do a couple of layers of that, that's a bit flat from there.
What?
What?
What? What?
This.
It had like a bit of pale wood and a bit of green paint on it, so we're just trying to make it black like that.
Yeah. No, I'm trying to get it darker now. How many tins of what? Just that one.
Oh, another pass, I can do it. It feels quite heavy.
Oh,
only 2 kilograms.
I
hope he was gentle with it, it's £1,000.
Yeah, you've got a coffee grinder.
Makes a difference. So I think with the beans, I think makes the whole thing look a little bit.
Yeah.
A bit cohesive. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's all it needs. It's just the wax, so put the first layer of wax on and then buff it with an old shoe brush.
Grandma's and he had it in his back garden.